Hi, what's up, sir? Welcome to the local band Smokeout.
G'day guys, this is Luke and Steve from the 10 Time Tinnies.
And you're watching local band Smokeout.
Right, what's up, sirs? Welcome to the local band Smokeout. I am your host, Tyler Most BG. Today we have alternative rock band Starset, a song called Infected. Facebook.com/StarsetOnline. They're out of Columbus, Ohio. And I don't even know if you guys will end up seeing this episode because I did a little research on them and they have 800,000 YouTube subscribers, which means that this could immediately get copyrighted and you'll never see it. But we're going to find out either way if they're dope or not. Starset with Infected. Spark it up, you got it. Might have to pause a little more often than normal on this to make it get through.
I think we did it this time. There's something in the air inside the starshine. There's something in the air we'll never know. I can feel it take hold. Infected.
Okay, so my initial thought is, it kind of is starting like an Imagine Dragons record. I'm not sure. I haven't heard nearly enough. Let's go.
They're calling on the landlines. The senators are standing on the shorelines. The warning lights are burning all aglow. Now we reap what we sow. Infected. We do it.
Guitars sound thick and full, hooks sound strong, produced really well. There's a lot of cool, like, synthy effects and stuff going on, almost like what Bring Me the Horizon did in Amo. Like, there's little teeny production tricks hidden in the background that I'm hearing.
Infected, infected. Here's a challenge for all mankind. The preacher man is warning of the end times. The weather man agrees, but he don't know. So he's got to go now. We do.
Like, do you hear those little, like, those, like, I don't know what that is. It's like a aggressive, like, synth sound or something, like, I don't know. But those little parts right there add such, like, a cool melody to the background. Oh, I like how he's like getting aggressive on his vocals right there too.
Anarchy. One by one, put your hands up and run.
Catchy for sure. Starset with Infected. Out of Columbus, Ohio, Facebook.com/StarsetOnline. I hope you guys are able to see this episode. I wrote down a huge production, Imagine Dragons, Electronics, Bring Me the Horizon, Amo album. If you kind of combine all that, I get what Starset is going for Really, really, really huge production. Lots of cool synth stuff going on. The vocals are cool. I thought it was dope too when he got like aggressive at the end right there. But this song was tight, man. I just hope you guys could see it because I didn't realize how big of a band they were. Which is cool, man. Sometimes bigger bands submit stuff to me. Majority of the time it's small artists, but if you send it to me and you're a bigger band and if I can get away with it, I'm gonna do it. Almost always they get copyrighted and flagged though. But facebook.com/starsetonline, if you guys liked it, please go like the page and support. I'm going 8.6, by the way, out of 10. They're out of Columbus, Ohio. facebook.com/starsetonline. Do you want your music on the show? Any artist, any genre from anywhere in the entire world, hit me up on either Facebook or Instagram. Just message me at localbandsmokeout. I'll message you back right away and explain how to get you on the show. If you're watching on YouTube, please hit the subscribe button and or the bell so you never miss an episode or a live stream. Live streams are every Tuesday and Thursday at 4:20 p.m. Pacific time. And if you want to help the show grow, go to the Facebook page, look for the big blue supporter button, click it, sign up, and then you're in the club, man. That means we start playing your music once a week on the live streams, and you're eligible for tons and tons of giveaways. Other than that, I'm your host, Tyler Most BG, saying cheers. Keep blazing.
Smoke weed every day.